It was like an underdog sport, you know, not very popular. So it felt kind of cool that I did something that was like a little bit mysterious and not so common. Yeah, my name is Haralds Silovs. I'm from Latvia, Latvian speed skater, former short track skater. My short track roots start in Latvia, basically following my brother. No short track equipment, just hockey skates, no idea what short track was at that time. And then it just from there, it was pure love for the sport and excitement to learn. I was the first person to race two different events in the Olympics and on the same day. At first I thought racing long track was easy because in short track we were used to have multiple races per day. You know, you go from one race to another and it was just normal. And doing a single race was like, hey, piece of cake, you know? The difficult thing about long track is that, like, you have to be very good on that day, on that specific moment, and you have to nail it from the gun. I mean, like, the whole speed skating community is like a big family. You get to know these people, travel together, spend time. I was fortunate enough to experience multiple teams, countries, two different sports actually. And I think I have pretty wide perspective of what speed skating or short track is and was and where it's going. And we're actually not all that different from another, you know? So we just, people who love the same lifestyle, sport, just come together and race each other, which is basically the essential thing of being a speed skater and pro athlete. Look at what I'm doing for the cash and tape. They'll be right across your head like it's Ash Wednesday.